So, hi Farhat.
Hi.
Are you ready?
Yes.
You look nervous.
No.
You're not? Okay, that's great. So, Farhat, now in the first round you have to speak for 2 minutes,
yes.
Okay? You should not stop talking or even pause. So, ready? Okay, let's go. So, first I would like you to tell me, where do you live? Do you live in a house or a flat?
I live in a house.
Okay. Can you talk about your house, please?
We have a big lemon tree. Mm-hmm. We have two rooms and a kitchen.
Yes.
I don't have a special room for myself. And our room is big. We have a television and a big closet.
Great. Can you tell me more about your room, the one that you share? Who do you share your room with?
I share my room with my family and sometimes just with my brother.
Great. Okay. Can you tell me more about your free time activities? So what do you do in your free time? And what does your brother or sister do in their free time?
I ride my bike. I like riding my bike. If it's summer, I go swimming. And I like drawing too.
Yes.
My brother likes to play football. And he goes to the football field with his friends.
That's cool.
Yes.
Yes, that's it? Okay, thank you very much. Now, can you please tell me, who are you closest to in your family?
Like, what do you mean?
Okay, who's your best family member? Like your brother, your sister, your mother, your father?
My brother.
Your brother?
Yes.
You're talking about John?
Yes.
Okay. So can you tell me, why is he your favorite member of the family?
Like, he knows a lot about me, and we play together. We do fun activities.
Very good. So, you made it for the first round. Bravo, Farhat. First round is over. Great. Now we're going to move to the second round. I'll show you some pictures, okay? Or a picture, actually. I would like you to, talk about the picture. First, you will have 1 minute to look at the picture, and you will have this sheet of paper and a pencil, so you can take notes if you like. You have 1 minute to prepare, and then 1 minute to talk, okay? Ready? Yes, let's go. Your 1 minute is over. Now you have 1 minute to talk about the picture.
Yes.
Okay, you can look at it, keep looking at it, and
yes.
You have 1 minute to speak. Ready? Yes?
Yes?
Okay, let's go.
Here we have a big red lorry and two cars. Maybe this small car is a taxi. We have a police officer. We have some flowers, some pink flowers. There's the delivery. And here some people are going shopping. And there's a girl with her dog, or maybe cat. There are some cake shops and vegetable shops. And here we have you can go shopping to clothes. And here someone is cutting the tree. And there's an old man sitting on the chair. He's looking at the other man.
Very good, bravo. So the first part of round two is over. Okay,
yes.
Thank you very much. That was brilliant, Farhat. That was very good. Now, Farhat, I will have, I'll give you this, card. It's about birthdays. You will have 1 minute to prepare your answers and then 1 minute to speak. So where did you celebrate your last birthday?
Yes.
Your last birthday. Where did you celebrate it? How many friends did you invite? What presents did you get? And what did you eat and drink? And then you can talk more about the birthday party. Was there anything bad? Did anybody fight? Okay. Or did anybody break anything? So you can talk about interesting things at the birthday party. So you have 1 minute to prepare your answers. Okay, go. So, time is up.
Yes.
Now, I would like you to speak for 1 minute.
Yes.
Now, if you finish answering the questions, you can talk more about the birthday party, okay? So, don't read the questions, just answer them, okay?
Yes.
Are you ready? Well, let's go.
I celebrated my last birthday at home. I've invited my 4 friends. I've got some presents, not a lot.
Yes.
I've got a drawing notebook, like a notebook just for drawing. I've got a football and a card, like for friendship.
Okay.
And a bracelet.
Bracelet.
Yes.
That's cool.
I've eaten popcorn, chips, and cake. I've drank Coke and orange juice. After my birthday, we played balloon game. Like everyone has to, like you can't. Yes.
Yes. No problem. Yes. So very good. Now we finished round two. Round two is over. Can I have the card and the sheet of paper, please? Put the pencil back over there. So that was cool. That was cool. Okay. So far, so good. Now we will move to the third round. Now here you have to speak for 2 minutes. This time the questions are going to be a little bit more difficult and general. Okay. So ready? Okay. So let's get started. What is your favorite scent?
My favorite scent is
Is it seeing, hearing,
no,
touching?
Seeing.
Seeing.
Yes.
Okay, you're very good at it.
Yes.
Now, why is seeing very important for people, for humans?
Like, if you don't see anything, you can make accidents, and you can do your favorite activities. You can't go outside.
Yes.
You will always have someone to help you.
You will need someone to help you.
Yes, you need someone
right.
to help you.
Uh-huh.
And you can't get fun.
Mm-hmm.
It will always be will always be sad.
Mm-hmm. Maybe it's true. Maybe it's not.
Yes.
Okay. Now my next question is going to be about the future.
Yes.
What's the future going to be like? What's it going to be like?
I think it's like. It's gonna be all robots and like robots for delivery and for shopping, for everything.
And do you think life is gonna be easy in the future?
Yes, it's gonna be very easy.
Very easy because of the robots.
Yes.
Okay, now talking about shopping, some people nowadays love shopping online, okay?
Yes.
So do you think it's a good idea to shop online?
Sometimes it's good, and sometimes it's not. Like maybe if you buy a t-shirt, you think it's your size, and when you buy it, it's smaller than yours.
Great. So do you think it's a good idea?
No.
It's not really a good idea. Okay. Now talking about health. Do you consider yourself healthy?
Not a lot.
So, Farhat, you made it, actually. Your English is very good. Has anybody told you this before?
No.
Really? I'm telling you. So give me a high five. Yes, very good, Farhat.